Welcome to Shortcuts in Aptitude. If 7th term of an AP is 1 by 9 and 9th term of an AP is 1 by 7, find 63rd term. The shortcut is just multiply 1 by 9 into 1 by 7, that is 1 by 63. D as well as A will be 1 by 63. So you won't believe, so let us go with the mathematical proof. So 7th term is A plus 6D equal to 1 by 9. And 9th term is A plus 8D equal to 1 by 7. So once we solve or subtract this, 2D equal to 1 by 7 minus 1 by 9, that is 2 by 63. When we cross multiply, we will get 2 by 63. So D equal to 2D equal to 2 by 63, so D will be 1 by 63. Just substitute this D in any one of the equation. Let me substitute in the second equation, A plus 8 into 1 by 63 equal to 1 by 7. So once I solve this, so I will get the value of A. So A also will be equal to 1 by 63 only. Right, here are the steps, A plus 8 into 1 by 63 equal to 1 by 7. So once we solve, A is also 1 by 63. So they are asking 63rd term. 63rd term is A plus 62D. A is also 1 by 63. D is also 1 by 63. So A plus 63 plus 62 into 1 by 63. So once you solve this, you will get final answer is 1. Simple, right? So how I am getting the shortcut 1 by 63 and 1 by 9, because since the denominator is 1 by 9 and 1 by 7, the denominator is 9 and 7, so there should be a number which is should be a multiple of both. So that is, I have taken a 63. So that's how the shortcut came. Okay, so answer is 1. Simple. So A 63 equal to A plus 62D. So once we solve it, you will get answer A 63rd term equal to 1. Shall we go to the next question? Are you clear with this? Next question is, 3 circles of diameter 10 cm each bound together by a rubber band. The length of the rubber band is in centimeter if it is stretched. So they are asking the length of the rubber band. How to do this? Since they are given 3 circles of diameter 10 cm. So what we can do is, just the length of the rubber band will be 3D plus 2 pi r. Why 3D? Because once you observe clearly the diagram, you can understand how 3D has come, right? 3D plus 2 pi r. So 3D is 3 into 10 is 30, and 2 pi r, 2 into pi into the D is 10, so r will be 5. So answer is 30 plus 10 pi. So just remember this. This shortcut will help you to solve the remaining questions. Thanks for watching this video. Have a wonderful day.